Welcome to a ProExplainer Corporate lesson from Pixel Film Studios. ProExplainer Corporate is a set of self-animating characters that can be used to help present text, graphics, and media in a fun and interesting way. Users can easily create any character with the click of a mouse. Let's begin by dragging our footage into the timeline. Next, locate ProExplainer Corporate in the FCPX Generators window. Scroll through the different generated presets. Users have Animate In, Animate Out, and Through Animation presets to choose. For this example, we will be using a preset from each category. Drag each preset into the FCPX timeline. The Animate In preset goes first. Then drag in the Through Animation preset. After the Through Animation will be the Animate Out preset. Now we have a complete animated scene. Once you have the presets in order, let's start customizing them. Select the first generator preset, then go to the inspector window. Each preset will always have orientation controls and character options. Begin by positioning and scaling the character in your scene. We can use the controls in the inspector window or the on-screen controls located in the viewer window. After setting the orientation and character options, we can now move on to the character options. Users can flip the direction of the characters by enabling the flip checkbox. Underneath, we will be able to choose from 8 different face presets, 12 body presets, and 12 hair presets. Once we have a face, body, and hair selected, we can then adjust the hair color. Adjust the hair hue, hair saturation, and hair brightness to customize your character's hair. In order to make this entire animation flawless, we will need to match our position, scale, and character options as well.